Hi, I'm Lauren Bradshaw, and in today's Pop Sugar Rush, we're giving you an up-close look at the red carpet AFI Fest premiere for On the Road with Kristen Stewart.
It's nice to be home.
Hear from Kristen about why she's glad to be back in LA. Plus, we're bringing you the scoop from inside the after party where we saw Kristen meet up with Robert Pattinson. Kristen Stewart was looking bold in Balenciaga on Saturday night as she debuted her film On the Road at the 2012 AFI Fest in LA. After a press tour for the movie, which took her to Cannes and Toronto, the actress told AFI that she's glad to be back in LA, where the film business is based.
I grew up with industry folks. My mom's a script supervisor, my dad's an AD. I think I've always been really enamored by the movies, and it's nice to be home.
Although we're willing to bet being close to boyfriend Robert Pattinson may also have something to do with why Kristen is happy to return to LA. Even though Robert was not spotted on the AFA carpet or inside the screening, he was the film's after party at the Roosevelt Hotel. Not much to report here, unfortunately. Robert and Kristen did link arms and were smiling, but they spent most of the evening chatting with friends. Robert and Kristen may have tried to play somewhat coy, but there is one place where we can definitely see these two together: promotion for Breaking Dawn Part 2. The two kicked off joint press last week, doing their first combined interviews and looking every bit as happy as they always have. And we'll of course be watching as they hit the carpet at the Breaking Dawn Part 2 premiere, which is just 1 week away, so start the countdown now. I'm Lauren Bradshaw, and we'll see you next time on Pop Sugar Rush.